tradition should survive right over here in West Africa. See if you can count those flamingos. It's got to be done, for they're taking a census of all the creatures at the London Zoo. Did you get them right? Then have a go at the penguins. Should be easier, as they're so conscious of wearing evening dress they don't rush about. Barbary sheep next, an impossible task, I should think, always jumping about from crag to crag, never still for a moment, and they all look alike. No weighty problem is presented by these residents. If they stopped eating for a moment, they could count themselves, I dare say. Skinks, a sort of lizard, have got to be counted. There's one thing, of course, if you count wrong, who's going to prove it? Worst job of the lot is the aquarium. One, two, three, four. Oh, it's enough to give you a headache like a Boxing Day hangover. Nothing like riding a